after the temperatures rose too high today, runners pounded the pavement for the 45th annual Chattanooga Chase. The Chase is the oldest road race in Chattanooga, and it's one of the most challenging. It's a 5-mile race. The first mile is relatively flat, but miles 2 and 3 are uphill, a 300-foot incline.
Race champion of the 2012 Chattanooga Chase, Andy Hollander. Andy, congratulations.
Like 450 something for that fourth mile. And then the last mile was just holding on, hoping that Allen didn't catch me down. You know, you're always afraid when you go out and take first place that early in a race, you can get chased out, and that's never good. So
that, you're always worried about that defining move. You just gotta go, and you hope it pays off.
Yeah, once you go, it's just, oh gosh, I hope this works.
Now, you said before with the race, you're gonna take it slow and then kick it on once you hit mile 3.
Yep.
It sounds like you did that, so it sounds like your pre-race strategy worked.
Yeah, I mean, at this race course, it's not the best for times, but it's set up very well for racing. I mean, it causes a lot of strategy, which is a fun race. Now, it's tough. It's very taxing and it's very nerve-wracking when you're actually running it, but and you can't ever, I don't expect a PR here, but I always expect a good race, and it's always a lot of fun. So.
Now, last year, a little bit of issue, didn't wake up in time, your alarm didn't go off.
Yeah, I paid for the race and then never showed up.
Does this kind of make up for that?
It makes up for it. You know, 2 years ago I got second, trying to...
There are a lot of things that make the Chattanooga Chase. It's tradition, it's history, it's festivities. But most of all, it's you, the participant. Come out here on Memorial Day, battle the conditions, battle the heat, and battle the course, and you finish the race. And that's what makes the Chattanooga Chase.